Dancers often imitate animals or the spirit of an animal.
So as I grew up, I watched the raven. I learned and imitated how they walked. Now, how do they move their heads? If you watch the raven, they're always looking around, curious, very alert, and jumping around, very curious animals. The elders describe it as a being that has this pride, this magical sense of them, mystery, and the creator, teacher, magical being.